How did England do they, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Persona 3 FES. With me, TapersCrazy, where all this left off, we got to the Barrying Tartarus and we hung around with Nozomi, who's nearly rank 10, the same with Mutatsu. And today we're just going to continue on, like, midterms, or exams, or whatever you want to call them, finals. Start on Tuesday, so most of my social links aren't available, but I think Nozomi should be available, so I'm just going to briefly check. And if Nozomi is not available today, I guess I'll go hang around with the Star Arcanum, because he should be available, because he's not affiliated with our school, I don't think. So let's just double check, because once I've maxed out the Moon social link, which is Nozomi, then I should be able to do the Star social link as well. So anyway, let's just get stuck in. Hopefully we can max out today, because I don't want to have to deal with like him going, oh well, maybe we'll be best friends next episode. Thank you, my girlfriend. Let's go to the ramen shop. Okay. Is this gonna be a rank up or? Tell this certain round shop like a curry. Hang out on a zombie for a while. Bomberton who seems to be growing. Okay, so next time I hang around, that's a pain. Okay, I'm surprised he's not preparing for exams though, because I thought all the year groups have got exams at the same time, so I don't know. Hello, Koromaru. Yeah, think I could. But yeah, I guess they're all going to say the same. What about you, Yukari? Yeah, everyone's going to say the same thing. It is Shinji, but what happened to Shinji is a big, big shock. I mean, of course it's going to hit the team. Like, it's going to make us not be able to focus. It's happened so close to midterms or like exams as well. So, talk about unnecessary stress. Ooh. Oh, Jesus Christ, you don't have to say about yawning on camera. Like, I don't want to. The only is why I'm yawning on camera, because like, I'm not bored or anything. I guess I'm just tired. Cause it's like, it's now 8:23 at night in the UK when I'm recording this. And I've just eaten a lot of food, so I don't know if that's going to make me yawn. Okay, so I think we're going to max out Mutatsu today.
Where's James Kay?
Okay, Mutatsu. I think, if I remember correctly. I don't know.
Where is this divine guidance? The detective called me and said he found my wife and son. He said they're in a small restaurant, because it's pretty popular. My son's married and his wife's pregnant. Makes me feel so old.
Yeah, kind of old, man.
I decided I'd leave after I saw you. So, I'll be going tonight. I won't be back until they've forgiven me. Get down on my knees if I have to. My son must have sought me in the face. Well, that's fine too. I've been thinking about what I'm going to say to my wife, even though I'm not so good with words. I'm going to say, I want to recite the sutras with you by my side for the rest of my life. Well, how's that sound?
Sounds awesome, I guess.
Oh, come on, kid, you're embarrassing me.
Oh, Mutatsu.
Even though I'm a monk, I'm still attached to my family, because I'm a worldly monk, eh? But I finally faced the fact that I was drinking out of my true feelings. I feel so free now. It's all your fault, kid. It reminded me of my son.
Well, that's not a bad thing, is it?
Maybe Buddha sent you to help me. Gotta admit, I believe in fate. If I hadn't met you, would never have seen my family ever again. I owe you, kid.
Oh man, it's all about you finding resolve. I'm just sort of like an instigator at this point, so.
No, max social link.
Okay, now I've maxed out tower. Jesus, we're getting through these social links, aren't we? Chiyo, ultimate form of a tower arcana. Okay. The usual monk social link has reached its maximum level. Okay, so now I don't need to worry about that anymore, but that means we've got nothing to do at night time apart from go to Tartarus. Okay. But yeah, that's the thing. If you don't max out your nighttime Shore Soul links, then I guess there's something wrong.
Here, take this. It's a goodbye gift.
Bloody hell. See, Mutatsu was sat down. He seemed like a really big guy. But now he stood up, he looks buff as hell.
When you mix Concho with white rum, lemon juice and ice, you get a cocktail called XYZ.
It's about a Yu-Gi-Oh card.
Movies of manga often use the initials XYZ to symbolize the end of something. But I think of XYZ as the best. Plus, it tastes so good going down.
That throat taste.
I'll be pretty much your future is XYZ. So long, kid.
See you later, Mutatsu. Look after yourself, man. You're watching Mutatsu walk away with his head held high. He's got a very strong presence, doesn't he, Mutatsu? I'm glad we could resolve his problems, though. It makes me feel nice, but like, I'm not gonna hang around Mutatsu anymore. I like Mutatsu. Sucks. Okay. Because it's Saturday, and this is normally Yuko Day. But because exams are on, I don't think it's going to be a Yuko Day. Which is annoying. Okay.
So Masamune Date decided to follow Hideyoshi Toyotomi and head for Odawara. Can you feel Masamune Date's heart-rending sorrow as he made his decision? I wish I'd lived in that era. Could have gone in Masamune Date. Huh? What's going on with the exam next week? Who cares?
Yeah, might as well stay awake.
The Sengoku era, the days of men were very full glory. Mondays is terrible, but we don't choose samurai left. Now, let's review what we first learned about the Sengoku era. First, no era was ever as good. Second,
I think you might be a bit biased about one there, friend. Okay. So who are we gonna hang around after school then? Class is ending for today. Okay, let's just quickly double check that Yuko's not available. Okay, she's not.
Can you stop yawning, man? This driver's these strange pauses, but
I'll go back to you once I get to Nozomi. Okay, I'm here. Let's hang around for a minute and get this out of the way.
Hurry, TapersCrazy. Push the timing. Do you think it's something to eat? Just something to eat.
Okay, let's go. I'm sorry if you think that annoying. Like, Nozomi's voice does annoy me when I listen it back over, but like, I guess that's the idea of what I'm going for.
Wonderful, my gourmet friend. Let's go to the ramen shop. It's a place for you.
It's like this raspy, horrible voice. I mean, I don't know. Nozomi seems like a nice enough guy, but...
About last time, let's go to Agakure.
Okay. Are we having a talk? A bro talk? Oh, that eating sound. Makes me ill. But as from what I understand in Japan, is like eating loudly and slurping is actually considered polite to the chef. So, if I'm not mistaken, I mean, I don't know. It's just what I've read about.
Now you're both now with twins. Never care for the same. Here's the better looking one. If you compare me to my brother, and I was never able to surpass him, not at anything. For a while, I'd hit him for no reason, but he was treating me like a brother. But he'd always enjoy eating together. When he was in 8th grade, he got food poisoning. I guess he was undercooked or something. But I couldn't even cry. I was relieved, because I finally didn't have to measure up. I felt free.
That is terrible, but it's understandable, I think.
Thanks, but I didn't know I was a terrible brother. At first, I tried to be like my brother. I went to cram schools and did martial arts and everything. But it's never because my brother had been. So I started to feel like people left me. when I eat. All I need to
stop it to eat.
All the frogs on this table in front of me. Everything else disappears. See? That's what the gourmet king is really made of. I only ate to make the voice of my head shout out. But if I keep going like this, I'm not benefiting that my brother, will I?
You should be yourself. I agree with that. You should always be yourself.
Well, I guess. Should I learn about being myself?
Yes.
That may be true. You're right. Of course, Tapers. I can never be like my brother. Two different people.
That's the nail on the head then, Nozomi. It's human nature to aspire to be like someone else, like get traits that they've got or something, but you've always got to stay true to yourself, I think.
How could that mean something so obvious? Thank you, Tapers. I really owe you one.
Okay. Two max social links on one episode in the space of 2 days in game. That's awesome. It's about that time of game though, isn't it? Rapidly approaching what appears to be the end game. I mean, we've only got one more shadow to kill, so it seems to me like the next full moon is going to be the end. But there's still some strange questions, like why is there more people with Apathy Syndrome? Why are they not going away? So, and we've definitely not resolved Strega or Chidori.
By the way, you can no longer be a follower to the Gourmet King. We serve the new king. All hail Gourmet King the second. The first is in the strip mall gave this to me because of how often I eat there.
Gourmet license.
I feel like I've been a fake all this time. But I will become the true Gourmet King one day. I'll become a food critic. It'll be my job to eat, and I will master it.
There you go.
But once I die and go to the afterlife, I'll face my brother. And I'll be impressed by the fact that I was able to master something all by myself. Hold on to this until I achieve my ultimate destiny, okay? Maybe if that's my position, but to educate myself in the ways of the culinary arts, I shall reclaim it. So my promise to you, arch my little brother. What's this? If you're talking about my brother, I don't have to eat to feel better. I just realized his family is actually really good.
It's very... It's always nice to see someone, like, have epiphanies of the truth and just hit the nail on the head with exactly what's going on. I think, anyway.
Where have you been?
Akihiko. Yeah, that's nearly every day. I've just got back from school.
Monday's a holiday, so we have the next 2 days off. There's only one shadow left. After me, that makes me a little nervous. We've come too far to lose, so make sure you're prepared. It's three for him.
Yes.
Have you been studying for the exams?
Yeah, I'm in good shape.
Chubby arm. Keep up the good work.
Oh yes, I am prepared for the Mitsuru social link. What's going on? Let's talk. Don't go to Tartarus by accident.
I was just having trouble studying for exams, but when I think about Shinjiro Senpai, I lose my concentration. But I'll just have to do my best. I wish you luck on the midterms.
Yeah, don't worry, Fuku. We'll be good.
I have confirmed that everyone's spirits are low due to Shinjiro-san's incident. If this continues, our next mission will not be successful. We must forge ahead.
That is true. Hello, Koro.
Ow!
Kenko will be tonight. I want to see what everyone else is going to do first. But yeah, I guess I can't do that since I've got nothing else to do.
I said my prayers, so I'm okay now. Grieving over death and just feeling down are two completely different emotions. So yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah. So you guys can't stoke so what happened to Shinji, huh? Well, just so you know, he's probably pissed off right now. Fair in heaven. He thinks you're all acting like a bunch of little kids. I want you guys to study and get on with your lives.
That is very true. Okay, let's go take Koro-san for a walk then. Okay, let's go together. I mean, I don't know what's really going to happen at this point, like by taking Koro for a walk, but you know, Ken hangouts and all that.
I finally caught up. You're too fast, Kuromaru. Stop running so fast. My legs aren't long enough.
Well, he's got like the same leg size as you. If you put them all together.
I wanted to apologize for making so much trouble and worrying everyone. I lost something important, but again something at the same time. So I think I'll be alright on my own from now on. If I can find me along today. No problem, Ken.
Oh, Goro.
Ah, he's back! Alright, this time I'm not gonna lose. Let's go.
Okay. Is it just like, give you like... these little tiny cutscenes of events going on around you. It's a really nice little feature, actually, if you've got nothing else to do. Okay. I was expecting to go to midnight, to go to the dark out of N. But no. I don't know, because it seems to take longer to load in. Okay, so it's a Sunday. There's no school today! Okay, I wonder if there is going to be any new recordings on the CCTV. Let me see if there's anything on. Okay. Tanaki, arse away, bin. Okay, so what does it got? RC Gera and Instant Ramen. Screw it, I've got the money. Yes, 7,800 is nothing to me. So. That's it for today, folks. By the way, there's this one hot kid who keeps hanging around all the time. You should go say hello to him. Yeah. God damn it, Tanaka. Okay, let's go see if there's any more recordings on the CCTV system. There should be. It's been a while. It feels like it's been a while, but it's only been a few days, hasn't it? Because I went to Tartarus for the last few episodes, so it's just weird how that works. Any new recordings? Seems to be no new recordings. Nah. Okay, so today's Sunday, which means it's definitely the guy at the shrine. Do I have I keep forgetting where it is. He is. I don't know. Why am I thinking Temperance? Let's just double check. Dying Man. Okay, he's one of the last ones, I think. Sun, okay, do I have a Sun persona? I've got Chariot, Star, Moon, Justice, Hero, Devil, and Strength, Devil. We don't, okay, so I'm gonna go get a Sun persona and then go hang around with the guy at the shrine, so come back to you in a second. Okay, he's here, so let's go speak to him.
Hey, you! Sorry. If you don't mind, please stay until I've recovered my breath.
Since you have Yatagata Sue persona. Yes, of course.
Thank you.
Oh man, how can I not hang around with this guy?
I got really into reading last night and never went to sleep. I thought I'd be fine, since I have many nights when I'm unable to sleep because of my illness, but... guess my condition won't improve if I keep taking chances, foe.
Go rest, man. I guess.
Don't worry. I know my body's limit. I know the convince that it's still doing fine. Came all this way because I was hoping to find you. Remember how I talked about reading upbeat stories? There are plenty of stories, but I don't think reading them will ever be able to make me feel better. The problem is, all those stories are written for someone else. I guess what I'm saying is selfish. I'm being selfish about you, too. You're always coming to see me, and take up a lot of your time. How much of your valuable time have you used on visiting me? I don't deserve it. You're spoiling me, I'm afraid. That's why I like you, though.
Well, it's my time to do what I see fit, and if I want to spend time hanging around with you, then that's not selfish, that's a win-win situation. Bless his soul, man. Where am I coming now? Is that rank 4 or 5? I assume rank 4. Level 5. Oh, good. I'm higher than I expected. It's always good to aim low, because when you're higher than you expected, you're always happy about it.
Sorry. Seems I used too many words today. I'd like us to be able to speak here again sometime.
No problem. Anytime you want, man.
Hello.
Hi, Ken. Kind of. There's some nice girl you got going on there, Mitsuru. Shit.
Très bien.
I think that means they've got some very cool winter clothing, haven't they? Unless you can, who just wears shorts. All the time. Okay, anyone got Koro? Okay, so let's go for a walk. Yeah, sure, let's go for a walk. Let someone else do it. Might get some free items from it, so. Hey, hello. Oh, TapersCrazy, what a coincidence. Hey, you have a dog? Is that a Shiba? Cool, can I pet him? He ain't angry, will he? This Koro man, he's harmless. That is actually really, really useful. Koro. Okay. That is actually really, really cool. Maybe that will help out with the social links from now on. Okay. Sleep early, you don't need to do any studying. As long as I've got that great condition, we should be fine. So I've got Monday off, and the exam's on Tuesday. I wonder why I've got Monday off. It's very random to have a Monday off. I mean, in the UK, you get bank holidays and stuff, but I don't know, it's just very bizarre. Today is Health and Sports Day. Oh, there you go. Health and Sports Day. Well, you need to focus about your health and your sports, I guess. Okay, so let's go. We've maxed out Nozomi. I guess the next thing I need to be grabbing hold of is a star persona. I'm just going to go double check that he's actually available. Yeah.
Très bien.
I guess you don't need to wear school uniform on days off, man. Nerd.
Okay, so let's just go double check the. Which one is it? Is it Iwatodai or Poor Island? I think it's Iwatodai.
I think.
Okay, we heal here.
Life is hard.
Okay, it should be here. It's not here, so I'm gonna go get a star persona. I'll be back in a second, guys.
I just realized that I already actually have Nandi, which is a star persona, so let's speak to him anyway. Sup, Tapers? Wanna grab some chow? Yeah, sure, cross between Yuko and Akihiko.
Let's hang out with Mamoru. Yes, of course.
Sweet, let's go to a ramen shop. Yes, let's do this shit.
Okay, so he's gonna have a I don't know. I'll try my best with his voice.
Man, this is good stuff. If I have the money, I get some for mom. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that, huh? You gotta eat for free here. Not just here, but in the restaurant and the whole strip mall. They're all supporting me. I'm the only one who can eat as much as I want, wherever I want. Cool, huh? But I feel kinda bad about taking advantage of his sponsorship. So sometimes I pay the bill anyway. Someday I'll pay them back for everything I owe. But for now, I gotta keep letting these restaurant owners spoil me. Someday I'll be famous, but I'll be the one sponsoring them.
I'm jealous.
Heh, yeah, right. Got a lot of people to support. That's why I won't miss until I'm a big star.
Oh,
tired. By the way, who do you consider to be your biggest rival? In all honesty, with these sorts of questions is... of course, you've always got that thing where you compare yourself to the people around you, so that'll be the probably your Mamoru answer. But the thing is, when I'm looking at myself, I think the biggest rival is myself. Because, like, you've always got to strive to improve yourself, I think. You are your own benchmark. You can do what you can do and need to improve what you do, so... The best benchmark you can set yourself is yourself, really.
That's my personal opinion anyway. Hey, that's deep. Guess when you get down to it, we're all our own worst enemies, right? You know it. There ain't really anyone left who I want to compete with. Whoever guys in the club can't even keep up with me. Guess what I'm looking for is a good challenge. Hey, you should put more in as a swim team. If we work together, we can push each other even further. I have this feeling we can drive each other to the limit. Sounds like fun. Although, I think you're more dedicated to swimming than I am. Okay, that's rank 2 now, isn't it? Or is it rank 3? I don't know. I vote rank 2. So if it's rank 3, I'll be happy. If it's rank 2, I'll be like, oh, it's okay. Hey, yeah, it's okay. Lower your standards and you'll always win. We'll probably see each other in between training sessions. Later. Yeah, see you around, man. See, I'm not forgetting about the star social link. We're just holding off.
Greetings.
I guess.
The exams start tomorrow. It looks like you are all serious about doing well on the team. But as for me, I am more serious about what comes after the exams. The final battle. I will fight with all my strength. We cannot lose.
No, we cannot. He's single to me. Nothing else to say, Mitsuru. He's supposed to be super intelligent. Buzz boots are pretty cool, though. Koro-chan!
Ow!
Aww. Now what do I do? Okay, I need to be buying some things for Elizabeth, but nyeh. Let's go back to my room. Nothing bad to do. Oh, exams! Which means I'm actually going to end the episode early, because I want to do the exams on their own episode, so next episode we shall do that. So thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.